The German mountaineer Hannelore Schmatz was the fourth woman in the world to reach the summit of Mount Everest in 1979, and tragically she was also the first woman to die on it. Her body lay frozen on the mountainside just as she had fallen, sitting down against her backpack and her eyes wide open.